And with that, Mark Renton had fallen in love.